and see. Lydia likes Sandlot, Sam likes fishing, so she'll choose Richard for a fee. The doctor is busy, he's at the golf course,
but Nancy can't kiss it to make it well.
Randy and Ann are always in trouble. Fred the beggar never feels very well. If you need help, the policeman is there. The lifeguard is watching over beach and sea. Come and fly to Cartoon Island. It's the only place to be.
You see anything interesting today?
I saw you talking to Sam by the pier.
Yes. Sam was fishing by the no fishing sign.
Did you call the policeman to arrest him?
Sam didn't catch any fish. I told him to go home.
Oh, I can see Sam now.
What's he doing?
He's going into the shop.
Well, I wonder what Sam is going to buy.
Excuse me, can I help you?
I was looking for some fresh fish.
Well, you won't find it in there. That's flour. You look like you've just come from fishing. Don't you have any fish here in this bucket?
Not even one fish.
Well, I guess you weren't very lucky.
Yes, I was lucky.
What do you mean?
I didn't get arrested.
You mean you were fishing by the no fishing sign?
Not exactly.
What were you doing then?
I was giving my worm a bath.
And now you want to buy some fresh fish?
Yes, Lydia thinks I'm the best fisherman in town. I can't go home without any fish.
All right. Here you are. $4 a pound. It's a bargain.
This is shark. I don't want shark. Give me catfish.
Don't you think shark is better than catfish?
I don't like shark. I want catfish.
No, the catfish isn't fresh. The shark is better.
Why do you keep insisting that I buy shark? Don't you want to sell the catfish?
I don't know what to do.
What are you talking about? Are you going to sell me the catfish or not?
I'll give you whatever you want. To tell you the truth, Lydia called and asked me to sell you shark if you came back.
I better take the shark then. $4, eh?
Back soon to Cartoon Island, away to the sun and the sand and sea. Come back soon to Cartoon Island, it's the only place to be. There's no fishing on Cartoon Island, but there's a party almost every night.
There's so much fun on Cartoon Island.
You never want to go back home again. Sun and the sand and sea. Come back soon to Cartoon Island. It's the only place to be.